I remember the president said something to me like, is there a problem? I remember saying, no, sir, there's no problem.
We're just rounding up people. We had probable cause.
That was a major, major security breach. This time, it seemed to me there was real hate.
He looked at me and he stepped out.
We're just getting reports of a shooting incident. It's not clear if the president himself has been hit, but apparently there are casualties.